if you like Colin Farrell, you should definitely watch our picks for his best movies.
I'm in newspapers and magazines who sell my lies to more and more people. I'm just a part of a big cycle of lies. I should be fucking president.
We hope you will enjoy the following ranking. Please let us know your favorite in the comments, and make sure to subscribe to never miss a good movie again.
Number 10. Cassandra's Dream.
Listen, we made a mistake, right? But it's over. All right, we made the wrong choice.
Cassandra's Dream is a dramatic thriller film written and directed by Woody Allen and stars Ewan McGregor, Colin Farrell, Hayley Atwell, Sally Hawkins, and Tom Wilkinson. Things are getting real in this brotherly story of betrayal, crime, and greed. For Ian and Terry, things couldn't be better at the moment. One is entangled with a beautiful woman, the other has earned money from bets and buys a yacht. But when things turn, they have to raise money quick, leading them to a dangerous decision.
The whole of human life is about violence. It's a cruel world, Terry. You're just shaken up because you've come face to face with your own human nature.
Number 9. Phone Booth.
If you hang up, I will kill you.
Phone Booth is a neo-noir thriller film directed by Joel Schumacher and stars Colin Farrell, Forest Whitaker, Katie Holmes, Radha Mitchell, and Kiefer Sutherland. With a purely intriguing premise based on a classic chamber play, Phone Booth is entirely based around one New York location. You can guess it by the name. Slick media consultant Stu gets a call that will change his life forever because when he hangs up, he will be executed by a sniper rifle. But what does the stranger want from him?
What are you gonna do about it up in your fucking high window with your goddamn binoculars?
I never said I had binoculars. I have a highly magnified telescopic image of you.
Number 8. Crazy Heart.
This song was written by a mentor. More friend. And, kind of speaks for itself.
Crazy Heart is a drama film written and directed by Scott Cooper and stars Jeff Bridges, Maggie Gyllenhaal, Colin Farrell, and Robert Duvall. With too many late nights and hazy thoughts, once successful country music legend Bad Blake finds himself at an all-time low, playing in alleys. In a small town for his latest gig, he meets a beautiful journalist who wants to do a story on him. As romance forms, he finds himself happier than ever, but soon at a crossroads that could cost him his last chance for happiness.
Somehow this don't feel like home anymore.
That's one hell of a song, which reminds me.
No place for weary kind.
And getting bigger by the day, kid.
Yeah, I'll say.
Number 7. The Lobster.
Kiwi.
That's right. 10 out of 10, again. Can I give you a kiss?
The Lobster is a 2015 dystopian comedy film, directed by Yorgos Lanthimos, and stars Colin Farrell, Rachel Weisz, Jessica Barden, and Olivia Colman. The movie is set in a dystopian society, where single people get 45 days to find true love, and if not, they get turned into an animal of their choice before being released in the wild. Dumped by his wife and with the added pressure of finding love in 45 days, David attempts to escape from this strange world.
Just think, as an animal, you'll have a second chance to find a companion. But even then, you must be careful. You need to choose a companion that is a similar type of animal to you. A wolf and a penguin could never live together, nor could a camel and a hippopotamus. That would be absurd. Think about it.
Number 6. The Way Back.
But you will, won't you? Because you won't survive. I know about survive. All my life.
The Way Back is a 2010 survival film, directed by Peter Weir, and stars Jim Sturgess, Ed Harris, Saoirse Ronan, and Colin Farrell. The film tells the story of three men who escape a Siberian gulag to flee communist Russia. They embark on a treacherous journey across 5 countries in a desperate race for freedom and survival. Along their journey, they must face mosquitoes, hunger, the desert, thirsty, and they meet the fugitive teenager Irina that joins the group.
We have to do this.
No killing. No? I think you've killed before. You say too many prayers for an innocent man.
Number 5. Saving Mr. Banks.
What are you concentrating so hard on?
laying eggs.
Really? Fabulous.
Today, I'm a hen.
Saving Mr. Banks is a biographical drama film directed by John Lee Hancock and stars Emma Thompson, Tom Hanks, Paul Giamatti, and Colin Farrell. Telling a classic Disney tale with pure heart and honest emotions, Saving Mr. Banks is the story of Walt Disney, who tries to get the movie rights for Mary Poppins, but to his surprise, uncompromising author P.L. Travers is not planning on giving them away. What follows is a 20-year journey of fighting for the future of a vision.
You can be anyone you want to be.
Anyone. I want to be just like you.
Don't.
Number 4. Seven Psychopaths.
I don't have a drinking problem. I just like drinking.
Of course you do. Marty, you're a writer. Two, you're from Ireland.
It's part of your heritage.
Seven Psychopaths is a dark comedy crime film written and directed by Martin McDonagh and stars Colin Farrell, Sam Rockwell, Woody Harrelson, Abby Cornish, Olga Kurylenko, and Christopher Walken. Having a catchy title without any good story behind it does not count for this modern cynical masterpiece, but it does for writer Marty. Having no idea what story to come up with, he sees his writing career in danger. But when his friends kidnap the wrong dog of the wrong mafia boss, he might have something there.
You're fucked from birth. Spanish have got bullfighting, the French got cheese, and the Irish have got alcoholism.
And what have the Americans got?
Tolerance.
Number 3. Minority Report.
Right then, someone else, having reviewed the prevision and dressed in the same clothes, commits the murder in exactly the same way.
Minority Report is a 2002 science fiction action film directed by Steven Spielberg and stars Tom Cruise, Colin Farrell, Samantha Morton, and Max von Sydow. The world appears to be perfect in the future because humanity solved the problem of crime. Due to a new technology that sees the future, crimes are impossible. But when a police officer who has every reason to believe in pre-crime is reported to be future murderer, he must find out the truth about himself and his minority report.
The commission of the crime itself is absolute metaphysics. The precogs see the future and they're never wrong.
But it's not the future if you stop it. Isn't that a fundamental paradox?
Yes, it is. You're talking about predetermination, which happens all the time.
Number 2. The Gentleman.
Fuck off, old man. I'll wet you.
The only thing you can wet your underpants on. Now, back two steps.
The Gentleman is an action comedy crime film written and directed by Guy Ritchie and stars Matthew McConaughey, Charlie Hunnam, Henry Golding, Michelle Dockery, Colin Farrell, and Hugh Grant. The story follows Mickey Pearson, who has done very well financially with his highly profitable cannabis empire. He is now looking into cashing in his business, which he has come to value at nearly $400 million, and tries to sell it off to a dynasty of Oklahoma billionaires.
Well, that's disappointing, because that doesn't look like £20 million.
It's more interesting than that. Your insurance policy, all the photos, all the bodies, all the skeletons, all the filth.
It's not the only one, darling. I'm not a mong.
Before we unveil movie number one, here are a few honorable mentions.
Boss, your new platoon guy. Now you put that piece of shit under arrest and you tell these men to get their haircuts. Every swinging dick. Congratulations, sweetheart.
Well, I wouldn't say no to a cocktail if you're offering.
Of course, I'll get you one right away.
We should go soon.
Yeah.
It's early.
He's got surgery in the morning. He needs to get some sleep.
It's still early.
We've got surgery in the morning.
Fine. Okay.
What would you like?
I would like to teach you something.
I'm pretty busy right now.
James, the most important thing you need to know is that you don't know shit.
Number 1. In Bruges.
Where'd you get that gun?
Friend of Harry's.
Fuck, man.
In Bruges is a 2008 black comedy crime film written and directed by Martin McDonagh and stars Colin Farrell, Brendan Gleeson, Ralph Fiennes, and Clemence Posey. As absurd as it is hilarious, In Bruges tells the story of two hitmen on the run trying to hide in the city of Belgium. Waiting for the call from their boss that finally sends them home, both men find themselves tourists exploring a strange city culture, and neither of them knew what was really going to happen there.
What the fuck are you doing, Ray?
What the fuck are you doing?
Nothing.
Oh my God. You were gonna kill me.
Oh, wait, what? You were gonna kill yourself?
What?
Do you agree with our list? Please let us know in the comments. If you want to know more about a particular movie in this list, you can check out our links in the video description. And for more top 10 movie videos, be sure to subscribe to communiTV.